I felt that Lewis was probably over a season, and of course I was only here from January. Our best player last season. He managed to get 7 goals, which for a centre half is a wonderful achievement. Play the games that he is, and everything that I see from him is a player that's really, really developing and developing well. So you know, he is absolutely an important part of what we're trying to do. I mean, any speculation for somebody like Lewis, I think it's always nice on him and on the club, because it means that he's a player that's doing well. But he is very, very much part of what we're trying to achieve here, and we at this particular moment certainly are not thinking any way about losing any players. What we're concentrating on is making sure that team is strong enough and that squad is strong enough for us to be at least challenging at the right end of the table for us.